The peer learning workshop we had this week was very useful for all the partners. It was very interesting to see such a high degree of interactions among partners from different countries, but also working in the same country on different work packages.
I think the project workshop has been very, very timely, where we've shared enough information among the partners, and we've set up strategies for activities for the remaining 1 year.
I think it was very interesting, the discussion, to see the different realities from Mozambique and Uganda.
And it was a nice opportunity to see all the progress that every work package had been doing. And it was also very nice to see that there's, despite the differences between the countries, there's a lot of opportunities for learning. And I'm happy that we have identified specific activities that in which we can really exchange practical and specific lessons.
And the most important thing that I got from the venue was that was a big opportunity to share our stage as water sector in Mozambique with very important institutions in Uganda, like the National Water.
So the workshop was really interesting. On my side, mostly having a scientific background, it was interesting to get to know all the challenges from an institutional point of view and policies and government.
We should share our experience, even to plan what we need to do, just to try to scale up.
But I learned a lot about how special small towns are when they're first rural and then become urban, and all the challenges for the water utilities and the operators to really provide good services, but also for the people to access them, because they used to access other sources and now they are having the opportunity to also access pipe water. So all the dynamics of who can access and who cannot access, and what are the advantages of one source over the other, etc. So I think it's very interesting to see those dynamics, and I'm very happy to be part of this project.
This is a super interesting experience in terms of learning to work together, academia, government, and also the private sectors. For example, and this will set the basis for the development of policies based on scientific evidence.
And I think going forward, it's important that we try to put together all our heads as different work packages to see how to convey this message to the relevant stakeholders beyond the academia.
Although a lot of work has been done, still prevail a lot of challenge. So we have a lot of work to do in order to have these small towns on track.
But what remains now is the work plan we have put forward, and how we are going to make sure that we put in enough effort to complete what we have promised to complete. Thank you.
So one of the most important take-home messages for me personally is that the project has contributed to some concrete changes on the ground.
Thank you so much. We had a very good experience.
No.